Top 10 Most Expensive Watches in the World. Number 10. Breguet Pocket Watch 1970BA/12, $734,000. The 18-karat gold very stylish pocket watch. It is hand-engraved and features a silver face of exquisite workmanship. A secure watch chain is called for after you have traded an old watch for this piece. Number 9. Blancpain 1735 Grande Complication, $800,000. The Blancpain 1735 Grande Complication is a pretty cool watch to wear around. The case is made with platinum, and the watch strap is made out of crocodile skin. Number 8. Louis Moinet Magistrales, $860,000. Magistrales is a majestic unique piece and grande complication. This remarkably stylish man's watch contains a genuine piece of meteorite that was found on the moon. Number 7. Hublot Black Caviar Bang, $1 million. Hublot's Black Caviar watch was a jaw-dropper when it came out in 2009. Well, it has long since raised the bar. But this wristwatch, covered in 501 baguette cut black diamonds and 18 karat white gold, is a classic, surprisingly understated piece. Number 6. Schaubert Super Ice Cube. $1.1 million. This Swiss-made watch has 60 carats of diamonds cut into perfect cubes. This luxury watch and bracelet is water resistant to 100 feet and also resistant to scratches. Number 5. Patek Philippe Sky Moon Tourbillon. $1.3 million. The most complex wrist watch ever made by Patek Philippe. It has the night sky on one side that has precision that is all of its own. The front is also complex with date and the moon phases. Number 4. Vacheron Constantin Tour d'Ille. $1.5 million. The Tour d'Ille is a complicated wristwatch manufactured by the Swiss manufacturer Vacheron Constantin. It was released in 2005 to commemorate the manufacturer's 250th anniversary. Number 3. Patek Philippe Platinum World Time. $4 million. The Platinum World Time created by Patek Philippe was sold at auction for over $4 million USD in 2002. It is believed that only one was created and, at the time, it was the most expensive wristwatch in the world. Number 2. Patek Philippe Super Complication. $11 million. The 18-karat gold pocket watch made by Patek Philippe for banker Henry Graves Jr. in 1933 required 5 years to design and build. Number 1. Schaubert 210-karat. $26 million. This masterpiece is so expensive, that there is no listing price. With its 201 carats of colored diamonds, the watch looks more like a bracelet. It is a spectacular piece of jewelry first and a timepiece second.